they literally call it the black vote.
Yeah.
And by the way, we blood of Christ. We right. blood of Moses.
Right.
We're not just a color and a crayon box. And if we knew that, who we really were, we'd treat each other differently. We'd treat ourselves differently. So when you say, I'm black and I'm proud, like, but of what? What concept are we understanding? They say, go see the African History Museum. Why do they start when the boats came? Why don't they start with the drums?
When we was kings.
Oh, they don't want it, but we are kings.
Mm-hmm.
But the 400 years doesn't have to deal with slavery. It has to deal with the Bible. It has to deal with us being disobedient to God.
Right.
And that's why we farm land that isn't our own. Record labels,
mm.
the NBA,
mm.
Hollywood.
Mm.
These boys be scared. They be sitting there. Michael B. Jordan be telling my cousin, like, man, I want to do what Ye do, but I'm just, you know, I'm right here. Or, you know, like Kevin Hart, like, man, I like that. I'm envious of what
right.
Dave Chappelle could do. And then they sitting it at us. Me too. Say